Wanda, we can only imagine how her parents feel, hopeless, helpless. But they are getting some help from their friends, from their family, and from thousands of people they don't even know.
She was just this healthy, energetic, happy little girl, and boom.
Addison Simmons fights for her life at Brenner's Children's Hospital. The three-year-old went into cardiac arrest on June 16th because of a virus. She remains in a coma. Her parents, Lisa and Mike, try to cope with what seems overwhelming for any parent, but they're helped by a 21st century kind of support. Support from people through a Facebook page.
It's amazing. We never thought that it would come to this. Ever. We thought we would just be up there in our little room and some church people would come, family people would come, and that would be it.
It's been a combination of people reminding you that you got to kind of keep going, that, mm-hmm. you know, you can't just get down and quit, that Addison's going to keep fighting, mm-hmm. and so you got to be there to fight for her.
Over 8,000 people joined a page dedicated to Addison.
And for this to happen to her, sometimes I almost see my own child in that light.
Christy Long is one of Amy Simmons' best friends. She has a child that's only a few days younger than Addison. Long says social networking doesn't just support the family in need.
So almost minute by minute, hour by hour, we can find out what's going on with her.
Doctors say Addison's prognosis is not good. She suffered brain damage. The Simmons hope for a miracle, but they say Addison's taken some steps forward, and they make sure to share those steps with all the people who've helped them.
Now everybody else is out there praying for her, and like I said, giving us all this positive support. I want to give them back what they're giving to me and letting them know, hey, you pray for this, or you wished for that, or you supported me for this, and she's doing this now.
And we can give an update today that she had a procedure to help her get food more easily, and the parents tell us that procedure went well. And they've gotten messages from folks from all over this country and from all over the world, Europe. They even got a message from China.